Trees is the perfect place for shaming. That's just how I feel.